Take the bass line out. Uh-huh.
What up, it's your boy T-Bird and Riyash in today's Music Monday. Now, I told you, if it happened to be a remake of this, or I would do it, but even better, somehow the original one got brought back up. I happened to check out a collection of some random guy's playlist of the best of songs, and lo and behold, we got this one. Since we did not do, I don't think we did 1998. Let me double check. We did not do 1998. I think it was the only one that couldn't be done because it wasn't available at the time. I think that's the one. Could be wrong. Yep, that was it. Yeah, 1998 is the one I could not do. So here we are. We're going to check out best. We're going to go back to the 90s. Since we didn't do this one last time because it wasn't available at the time while I was doing the 90s. This is best songs of 1998. 1998 was my... like I was in between going from the middle school to high school as well too, and a lot of good stuff came out around that time. It may be something I thought was on there that wasn't on there before. So anyway, without further ado, let's check out best songs of 1998. Let's get it. Hold on a second, I'm getting the coral load. Oh, we're here. Let's get it. Ashley, hold on a second. I'm back. Let's get it. Yes, more Seven Reclaim, yup. Okay. yep. Produced by Full Force. Written by Full Force. Oh, yeah. This was our school, 8th grade dinner dance, school theme song here. Oh, this is the beginning of the debut of Solo Robbie here. The official debut of Solo Robbie. Oh, in 98 degrees. Yeah, now this is their debut. Yep. Oh, this we go. Here we go. I knew this might be 98, but she didn't believe. Savage Garden. Oh yeah, the original Carnival song, yup. Oh yeah, I can actually remember the Bewitched, yup. Oh yeah. Come with me, yup, the Godzilla soundtrack. Nice. That's right. Oh, this is when they did the Crew Summer song. I remember they did it in remake. Oh, yep. Jamon Jamiroquai. More Aqua. Oh yeah, you go. The solo debut of Lauryn Hill. Oh yeah, that's yup. Oh! Yep, can you feel the soundtrack? Feel? Oh yeah, with Shania Twain. I think this is when she really first came out. Oh yeah, like I said, Madonna will find a way to make herself relevant each year. Oh, we really made some good shit on this year. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we definitely missed a lot of good shit off of 98, yup. Guys, a DJ, yep. Oh yeah, Sky and Spice Girl, yep. That's what Jerry left, yep. Jewels. This one. Oh yeah. This when Jay-Z became a superstar. He was like on the hip hop stuff. This when he became a superstar off this off the Volume 2 Hall of Life. This would put him on the map for sure. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this joint, y'all. Yeah, with him, her and Celine, yep. Yep. My getting. Oh yeah, this joint from the Velvet Road, yep. Oh yeah, the Zorro song. Oh yeah, the remix. And that's the way it is. And when baby Jaden was in the room. Oh yeah, remember this. Oh yeah. Capisco che è stupido cercarla in te. Yeah, he was definitely. That's all right. Lullaby. Oh yeah, Eva Mendes. Yeah, this is the song, his debut solo song, yup. Oh yeah, Stardust aka the side project of that punk. Song. That new thing be in 98. Oh, in my way. I think I remember this. Oh yeah, more All Saints, yeah. That's when they came out. Nah, good. Ironically, I saw one when they 2006 one. Now I'm seeing when they first came on 98. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh. Now, since we didn't have this on 98, we got now the official debut of the lovely girl group that produced four stars, later on three, and still three stars, you know. Hold on, of course it will freeze when I do this. Alright, I'm back, I think. It's probably still a little bit frozen. Alright, so I'm back. So, I was going to say, when I came, we'll come up. No matter what they do. Alright, so we about to get the official debut of the girl group from Houston, Texas, Destiny Child, with feature not one, not two, but three, and supposedly four stars of as well too, including some ones who went into acting. But let's take a look. Yeah, with feature Beyonce, no, of course, Kelly Rowland, who's doing things song wise and acting wise, and another who's doing an acting thing. It was on the latest episode of latest season of Raising Kanan, LaToya Lucky, as LaToya been doing thing on side as well too. But here we go. We definitely missed a lot in 98. This song right here, which later became a challenge. Oh yeah, you're naked ladies. Yeah, it definitely missed a lot when they eat. Oh yeah, his return. Oh yeah. Oh. And we get the introduction of Nene's younger brother, Nene Cherry's longer brother, Eagle Eye Cherry. Oh! Marcy Clawground. Sex and candy. There's a reason why I'm holding my mouth. I'm trying not to laugh. There's been words that one of the girls is the one that was on that infamous tape with R. Kelly. Well, that's one of the younger is the one that R. Kelly had the little underage infamous tape. Yeah, if you know, what I'm talking about. But they're saying, because me and my, I know, because I remember the documentary, we were talking about the whole little documentary scandal is all about this. And this was talking about it, but something blurred out the girl face this time. I guess we recognize now because of what's the joint called? The R. Kelly document came on Lifetime, Survivor R. Kelly. Then she probably showed herself finally. And now I didn't watch Survivor R. Kelly, so I don't know which one is it. Because at the time they were talking about it, it was like MTV or VH1 somebody or whatever. They had her face covered. I'm curious. Hold on a second. I'm curious to see if anybody mentioned it in the video in the comments. Hold on a second. I'm back. Yep, it's her. Somebody mentioned it. I didn't say it on this video, but I looked the song and they said it. They said that the girl Innocence was robbed. Yep, this is one. I'm not sure which one is. Maybe y'all pointed out, but If you don't, I understand. Oh yeah. This one, Jerry's still in it. Oh, I knew this was the year this would be on here too. She really standing in the whole middle of the video, butt ass naked. Before, here we go. Oh, here we go. And this one. Oh, we get the worldwide debut of solo Ricky Martin. Many years after since he was away from Menudo. Ah, and then her second album. Both of them second album. Yup. She had a whole album this year, that's why. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Time of Your Life. Look at my this year. I remember that song. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Or why the fuck you lying? Oh yeah. This is my song right here by them. Oh, here we go. It's the song from them. Oh, maybe I'll go ahead and a little ballad sound. Yep, Spice World.
Whenever you just want.
Oh yeah, TQ!
Westside.
Chorus, okay. Oh yeah. Which one they remake of any of them, I'm still re-watch it. Yeah! This is one release one for them. Oh, the collaborate of two singing diva queens, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston. Bryan Adams still doing his thing. Oh yeah, this is the one that really got her noticed, yup. Alright, stop! Cool. Alright. There you have it, 1998. So we are now officially done with the 90s now. So we will keep going to the 2000. We got 2007 next week and everything. But other than that, good fond memory though. Even some memories. Some of a memory. I didn't watch the date, but I heard it was one of them. Mm-mm-mm. Other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bird signing off. One love.